When the arthritis affects only one part of the joint, this is a surgical procedure where the upper part of the tibia most commonly is cut and realigned to relieve pressure on the most damaged part of the knee joint, essentially putting pressure on the good side of the knee joint and not the bad. It's a better option for younger, more active individuals who want to preserve their own joint as long as possible.